game. Let's see how successful they'll be on first and 10. Wide receiver coming across in motion. Trying to find his man on first down. Buys a little time with his feet. At midfield, he's got room. And he's running in the open. He's at the 10. Touchdown, Sun Devils. And once he got away from the D, they had no shot at catching him.
You know, oftentimes in college football, the best offenses are the ones that can create explosive plays just like you saw right there. They're top 10 in the nation in points per game because they don't have to drive the field. They've got dudes scattered all over this offense that can take it the distance on any.